Hey yo, what's up YouTube? TH20 Grayson here. Welcome back to another YouTube video. And today, guys, we're going to be doing another custom NASCAR T5 Championship series. And this one's a little different. This is only going to be a 20 race schedule. So it's going to be kind of, so it's short. So it's going to be 10 weeks of this. Well, actually, 11 weeks of this because I'm doing the All-Star Race and the Clash, which, obviously, right now, we are going to be doing the Clash, which, if you're wondering, how are you going to do that with the championship mode? Well, I'm doing custom events, and this is just a random race that has no points at all in it, but we're going to be driving, Johnson's All-Star car, just to signify that this is the Clash, so yeah. Here we go. Here are Daytona or the Clash. Chad Ketchum failed pre-race inspection. Corey LaJoie failed off-bus conversation multiple times. And John Hunter Nemechek crashed during qualifying. And there's our car, the only All-Star car in this race. This is going to be interesting. And here we go. Going to the green. Quick bikes in the air for the Clash. And for a preview of this season. Turn 4, down the front straight away. Looks like Joey Logano is going to win the lap 1 here. And something about this schedule, guys, this is going to be a... This 20 race schedule is just random tracks. This schedule is basically just... the schedule is full of some of Jimmy Johnson's best tracks that he has won at. Or that he's done really well at. So, the Clash we're doing, he won it in 2019, and it's obviously his final win ever in NASCAR, so there's that. We're moving up the pack pretty quick. Dear God. But this series is literally going to be 20 races, and the series will be called the One Final Time Season, or something like that. I'll figure out the title later. But as you see right now, we are drafting Matt DiBenedetto, trying to make something happen. Trying to crack that top 10 here. Like, there are stages where there's no stage, well, there are stage points awarded, obviously, but, they don't matter. They don't affect the championship. The championship will start next episode 2, which would be the Daytona 500. Which, the video says here that it is the Daytona 500. But it's not, this is just a Clash. And I know if it was the actual Clash, there'd be like 20 or so cars, not a full car field. But there is no Clash anymore, so yeah, we're stuck with this. We're stuck on the high side here, still drafting Matt DiBenedetto.
Alright,
you're clear. I'm not going to say in line with the AI, because legit, they are just swervy and they just don't react. They don't stay in their line. They try to follow you, which is stupid.
Still there.
It's stupid when they're in front and you try to follow them, or they try to follow you. We should try to follow them. But we're still in 8th right now. I could move down, but I'm not going to. I'll stay on the high side. Now, Denny Hamlin's in the lead. No big surprise there. Not surprised Denny Hamlin's in the lead at Daytona. Yeah, this series is something way different than, not way different than what I've done, but it's something that I feel like I should do. And a lot of this means I'm going to be using, it's going to be kind of changing every week, but at the same time, it's not changing every week. For some of the schemes that Johnson has ran throughout the season, we're going to be instead of him actually running it like he did once at that track specific event, we're going to be running some of those special schemes. Like this all-star scheme here is being used, you know, obviously right now for the Clash, then for the actual all-star race that we're doing as well. And the All-Star race is going to be at Chicagoland. Obviously, it's not that John's done well, but has never won. So that's something. We're battling for the lead right now with Matt DiBenedetto.
Going down low now.
That's not good.
All right,
come to the white flag of the stage. Here we go. High line. We're going past everyone here. Stenhouse is on our rear end. Here we
go.
Single file up top. Oop, he hit the wall.
Inside.
Rip. Adver 2 down the back stretch. This is a familiar sight, right? The 21-48. I'm actually not going through. I'm actually going to let the video have the stage. Not worth risking it. Well, definitely not going to risk it now. I'm just going to second. And to the line, the Benedetto's going to win stage one, and we're going to get fourth. I'm going to go all guns blazing on this next stage. Oh, why are y'all pitting? Wait, no, I might as well hit too. Oh god, and now I'm starting 29. Oh, god. Back to where I started. Oh, well, this is gonna be fun. And stage 2 is underway at Daytona. Of course, we won't get bad restarts because it's Daytona and super speedways, and my setup is not the best. For restarts, but they're good throughout the month. Now let's do our big, huge draft and try to pass these guys. Halo. Look, if that draft isn't really working right now. Here we go, going, making it 3 and 4 wide. Dear God. Seven to go on the stage.
Careful, still there.
Trying really hard right now just to get up to the front.
Careful, still there.
Oh boy. Three wide.
Stay on the bottom here.
Three wide with Kenton and gone. I don't know how Quinn Hoffa's up here. Don't know how that happened. Or Timmy.
Still there.
Or Chastain, dear God. Or Ty Dillon. But we're moving up the pack pretty quick. Chastain is up high. We're going to try and download underneath him. 60 of them. Pushing our fellow retirement driver from where?
Alright, you're clear.
How could it pass Joey Gase? Which I don't know how he was in the top 10.
Still there.
Chastain will give us a push, and we're going to give Poirier a push.
All clear.
Keep making huge strides. Into 3 and 4. Going to go underneath Poirier now. I also find it kind of funny right now that I'm the only one in a completely different scheme where everything else is different on the car. Because I'm the only one towards the rear end, to the rear end of the car.
Still there.
You won't see, but if I win, you'll see the burnout, and you'll see him actually see it. You saw it before the race start. Got a run from Boyer, and it's a four-car pack right now, and I'm sandwiched. So I can't move in my ear, but it's kind of calm out. Okay. Let's bump down Chase. Your 2020 champion. Oh boy. Now we're three of the four championship four contenders from this season are up front. What a coincidence. Actually, four of the top five from the actual last race of the season took here now, because Johnson finished fifth, and Hamlin, Elliott, and Logano finished in the top four. And now got Chase down to Denny Hamlin. Chase down to Denny, going to go to the inside.
Outside.
And move for the lead. Hope that make it stick. Here comes Logano. I have the advantage because the inside line, but Logano's going to get the advantage for the run. Boyer is in my draft. Because of course I'm going to get better runs. Boyer got a huge run here, God. Grid go on the stage now. And she'll go up. Nope, we shouldn't. Oop, and I accidentally hit Logano. Whoops. But now we're in the lead. Lead of the Clash in this series. Where nothing really mattered in this race besides just trying to win. Since no points are actually on the line for a championship. Which this is pretty much just my... This is kind of just a practice. For me, this is more of a practice race for Daytona. This feels like a practice race because it's a Clash and it's the same exact thing. Well, forget, here goes that. And we win stage two, just like that. And look, Boyer got second. What a coincidence. One stage to go. Let's do this. Here we go. To the Geico V-Star Zone. Green flag for the final stage. Here at Daytona. Oh, it'd be Abram. That's not what we want to do on a restart. Boyer did not get a good restart. Kind of turn two down the back stretch. Denny is looking to the inside, but that's not gonna work at all for him. Here comes Logano on the high side. I'm not gonna have my draft, so there goes Logano. Now Denny's probably gonna pump back up. I'm obviously probably gonna leave this lap. Yep, we'll leave this lap. Eight to go. Is that Joey Gase? Oh god. Gase has a chance to win the Clash. What is that, Kenton? I can't tell. But Denny's looking on the inside. I don't know if he's gonna make a move or not. I don't think he is. Oh yep, that is Joey Gase, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's Gase. Gase is in the top five. That's not good. That's kind of depressing, actually. Out of four, coming to seven to go. Denny and Gase, or Denny Hamlin and Joe Gase are still on my rear end. And that could be slightly hit the apron. This is obviously just going to be a very interesting race. We're interesting finish to see how this works. Oh, Denny's looking to the inside, but we blocked it. Denny's like looking all over the place to make a move. But it's not going to happen. I'm not going to let it happen, actually. Ty Dillon's now up here. And I think that's Grand Benedetto back there. Behind Denny. Dear God, I keep hitting the apron.
I don't want to do that.
I don't want to hit the apron. Hitting the apron is a no-no. Yep, here comes Ty Dillon on my side. Ty Dillon and Matt Benedetto are here now. I think they're 3-1. Now this finish is going to get interesting.
Five laps
to go at Daytona. And we get it done for the clash. Nothing really matters in this race, but I still want to win. A win is a win still. That's what I want very badly. Especially for this race. Well, so the next race, I think Daytona 500 is more important than this, but still, I just want to win at Daytona. At turn four, there are 4 laps to go in the clash. Can we get this thing done? Hamlin's still right behind us. I believe Kyle Busch just went up to third. There's Kyle Busch right there poking out on the high side. I'm pretty sure that's Carl Edwards. It looked orange there for a second. That reminded me of Carl Edwards. And he's not even in the game. He's been retired now for 4 years. Dear God. Yep, that's Kyle Busch. Kyle Busch is coming on the high side. He's come quick. Dear Lord. Where's he getting all that momentum? Denny now, we have to battle Kyle Busch. Oh, and Denny as well. Oh Lord, this is going to be interesting. And Ross Chastain's here as well. To the line, 3 to go. Lock. Try to hold off these guys, or it's not going the best. Oh boy, there's Kyle Busch. Now I'm going to walk like crazy. Corners. I don't like blocking in the corners. I'm better off straightaways. I don't know if I can go for 2.5 laps. I think I'm better.
Careful.
See, like, I hate blocking in the corners because they just get random runs out of nowhere. Something has to settle down soon. 2 to go at Daytona for the clash. Denny Hamlin's still over my rear bumper now. Things have settled down a little bit. Not a lot, but just a little bit. But I know things will get crazy on this last lap. Trying to keep Denny in my draft. Oh boy, is that Chase Elliott? Yep, that's Chase. No, that's Ty Dillon. That's Ty Dillon making the move. And Kyle Busch. Oh god, we're gonna make it 3 wide for the lead. Really? They're trying to make it 3 wide for the lead. Oh boy. I hate blocking 3 lanes. White flags in the air. Spot like, where do we make it? Here for the clash. This is gonna be interesting. Can I block 3 lanes at once? Gonna find out. Oh boy. That actually kind of helped. No, it did not help me at all. It did not help me at all. Come on. Hey, don't get in my way. Checkered flag. Dang it. It's going to be a third. Oh boy. Well, that sucks. Well, third. In a way, I guess I kind of want to start it out. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please like and subscribe if you're new to the channel. That would really help me out and really mean a lot. But anyway, guys, I'll see you in the next video. See you guys later.